Yeah, yeah, what's up, what's up? DJ Skills here, trying to order police. Check it out. First time using the mix board. So I set up my own personal scene. That's the stereo in, the microphone, that's the output. And this is the output to that monitor speaker right there. And then this is the main left and right. And I control everything from, I can control everything from this iPad. So I can take this iPad and say I want to control, turn that monitor speaker up. You can probably hear that. Or I can turn it down, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, this shit hot, man. Still a little learning curve. I got custom screens. Yeah, custom outputs. I can also EQ shit with effects, add effects to the microphone, things of that nature. Processed it. Right now for the Yorkvilles, I don't know what I got. It looks different on the board. Like I said, there we go. So I can take and drop the frequencies down, you know what I mean, for the outputs to go into the to the sub. Well, I don't want no highs going to the sub, shit like that. So if I want to increase the low frequency, which I'm not going to do, they already complaining already. But yeah, this is DJ Skills. Signing out, you know what I'm saying? Just sharing with y'all some of the stuff I got going on. And this is the Allen Heath CQ-18T. It coming to 12 and it coming to 20. So, yeah. Got the light show running. 70th birthday party.